So what George and I like to sometimes do, we did for many, many, many years, and it's called a free form spiritual just jam. He plays and I just sing and I just let God send the words down to me. Things happen.